11 degrees this morning.
Yesterday it was 8 degrees Fahrenheit. The day before it was 4 degrees. This warming trend continues. We will all suffocate from the terrible, terrible heat within 2 weeks.